exciting game for us. Didn't play all that well in the previous match when we played head-to-head with the same team. But I think last game was, I think, fantastic. I think after that previous match we played against them, we realized a lot of things need to be addressed, and it was, and made sure that we raised our games, all the players. The important part was obviously Jos Buttler, you know, batting first. We got those 158 runs, but I think we were about 20 runs short. It was a good track to start off with, but obviously as the game progressed, it started spinning, so which was in our advantage. I think we had a very good start in the first six overs. The power play was very important, but I think we lost a little bit of way after the 12th over, where we got a lot of singles and we didn't get big runs coming for about five overs. You know, 20 runs short on that track, but I think the way we bowled was exceptional. I think You know the wickets we got in the first six overs, Ish Sodhi bowling extremely well. I think it was ideal wicket for him to go and express himself. And I think the turn, the bounce which he got, which was pretty good. And he exploited that to the best of his ability. And obviously Jofra also bowled his overs really well. JD also bowled really well. So I think as a bowling unit, everybody chipped in exceedingly well and made sure that we got into a good position to win. I feel we could have won this game with a bigger margin, rather than just giving away some runs later on in the end.
The first six overs, we had a terrific start. I think the best start in the tournament for us so far. Buttler turned it around, and we carried that momentum into it. As Sai said, that we were 15-20 runs short, but we were inexperienced in that middle order. For me, the highlight was definitely Jos Buttler and the double strike from K. Gautam. It's not just about tomorrow, but every game from here on is extremely important for our fortunes. We need to just make sure that we play with the same intensity, same passion. What we played in the last game, there was a lot of passion in the last game. There was a lot of pride involved when we were fielding, when we were batting and bowling. We could see it, the game was lifted. Forget about whether we are playing CSK or Mumbai Indians or RCB or KKR. That passion, that intensity and that energy levels, they need to be high in the next four games. So, that's very crucial. And just carry on the momentum.
You know, I think Amol has covered everything. Just want to say that every game is important, and I think we just need to play, go there and express ourselves the way we've been doing, and the only way from here is up.
Halla bol, clench your fist and say it with a lot of passion and intensity. Halla bol.
Yeah, that's it. I think all the very best. Make sure that you play your best cricket and express yourself, and just relax and play. That's it.